This Canada Day, let us celebrate everything that makes us proud to be Canadian. This year, I was happy to see the International Mother Languages Day Act, which I have been championing for many years, finally become law. This will help celebrate our diversity and protect it for generations to come. Happy Canada Day!